It's a rod, engraved, five geometric shapes. I can't open it. Looks like the warranty must have run out on this light bridge. Just needs a little adjustment. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. It depicts a planet and its moons. It's a depiction of the largest moon of this planet. No! Why is that door closing? He didn't steal that part again, did he? I'm trapped in here? It depicts a planet and its moons. Perhaps it's this planet. controls still work on this side. The larger moon is being eclipsed by the smaller one. I can't move this thing with my bare hands. It's half buried in dirt and rubble. Let's see if this plate can be moved. Could this be some sort of burial chamber? There's light seeping through from outside. If only I could see better. It's a roughly carved hole in the wall. What purpose? I can't use these two things together. Now we've got some decent lighting. That should hold it. There's something smooth under the dirt. A lens. Light must pass through it down into... I worry this statue is life-sized. I hope I don't get kicked out for destroying the exhibit. This is a pretty elaborate setup for a burial crypt. Something about this old relic must have been important. Another broken light bridge. Just needs a little adjustment. Another broken light bridge. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. Another broken light bridge. It still doesn't work. Must be something wrong inside the control panel. So this is what's in the guts of these machines. Pretty impressive for someone who never took a class in alien physics. Another broken light bridge. If at first you don't succeed, bat things are up on the ceiling. What do I have that can reach clear up there? Here you are, Brink. You haven't been answering.
I was busy. Trying to concentrate on my work. I don't have time for interruptions.
In other words, you want me to go away.
Those are the right words. Go away.
This looks like some pretty badly deteriorated machinery. Brink. What's the project you're working on here?
You're not a scientist. There's no way you could understand it.
Oh, I get it. I can figure out alien technologies, turn the power on, work the tram system, adjust the light bridge lenses, repair broken door control panels, and even resurrect one dead scientist. But no, I'd never understand your work.
I know you mean well, Commander Lowe, but I'm not working at the level of ordinary human beings right now.
Brink, I'm worried about your health.
Don't be. I've never felt better.
Your behavior isn't rational.
What do you know about my behavior? What do you know about my rationality? No one has ever been healthier or more rational than I am right now.
Amazing map system. You don't even have to refold it when you're done. So there is more to that crypt than I first thought. Now suddenly we've got guard dogs. Where did he come from anyway? He just rose up out of a pile of bones near the door. After a crystal fell from the wall. Not a bad system of keeping guard dogs around. Even if they die of old age, just drop a crystal on him and there he is again, barking his brains out. There's still a little flesh clinging to these old bones. Look, it's the ugly twins. That worked out rather well. That'll teach you guys not to mess with Boston Lowe, Space Commander. I can't get it open. A life crystal fell from this slot and resurrected that guardian creature. The door evaporated when the engraving touched the slot. This is the engraving we found in the shipwreck, the one the first ghost gave us. This must be where the ghost wanted us to come all along. Maggie, I found something. It's far below the tomb, past some pretty ugly guards. A dead alien sealed inside a crystal pyramid.
Sounds like they went to a lot of trouble to hide it.
Must have been important to them. A king or something.
Or it terrified them. Remember, this is the land of the life crystals. Dead doesn't necessarily mean dead. Maybe they were trying to keep it from being found and revived.
But this is where the ghost wanted us to go. The key to the last door was the key that the first ghost showed us, back in the ruined spaceship.
Still, you don't have a key to the pyramid, right? Besides, how do you know the ghost is our friend? Brink died by digging where the ghost pointed.
I hate not having enough information.
I'm working as fast as I can to get this stuff translated. I'm so close, I can taste it.
Fine, keep working. Call me if you think of anything helpful.